The government says it is surprised at the current position of the Ghana Medical Association on the drone health delivery system. At a media briefing in Accra, the Deputy Minister for Information, Mr. Pius Enam Hadzide, said at the GMA's 2018 Annual Health Summit, the association welcomed the decision by the government to introduce the drone health service delivery. Mr. Hadzide said the government is therefore surprised that a few months after this, the GMA says the drone health delivery system does not conform to Ghana's primary health care policy.
Deputy Information Minister Mr. Pius Enam Hadzide said when the GMA held its 2018 Annual Health Summit, the Vice President Dr. Mamadou Baoumia announced to members that government was planning to introduce the drone health delivery system as part of efforts to ensure effective healthcare delivery. The decision was welcome news to members who expressed same. Mr. Hadzide said the government is therefore surprised that the GMA now says the drone health delivery system does not conform to the country's primary health care policy.
The Ghana Medical Association welcomed the decision by government, and to quote the General Secretary of the GMA, Dr. Justice Yangson's reaction to the announcement, and I quote, "Well, as for us as an association, on countless occasions, we have bemoaned the state of emergency medical service in the country. So, if efforts are being made by the government to ensure we strengthen that aspect of our healthcare delivery, then we say kudos. Government is therefore taken aback at the current position of the GMA when it says, and I quote, the proposed services to be provided by the drones do not conform to the primary healthcare policy in Ghana. The drone technology, like other technology introduced into the health delivery system, fits well into the primary healthcare policy towards the achievement of universal health coverage.
Mr. Hadzide said the government remains committed to ensuring effective healthcare delivery in the country and believes the drone health delivery system will largely make an impact in the health sector.
Government urges stakeholders in health to support the drone health delivery system aimed at distributing essential drugs and blood.
The drone health delivery system received parliamentary approval yesterday.